Maybe. When was the last time you saw the United Nations people holding hand in hand around the Security Council?
The draft resolution has been adopted as resolution 1591.
And we all in the United States hope that this resolution will contribute to an end to the violence in Darfur and a successful resolution.
The history of the United Nations in handling crisis of this kind in the past 25 years, even 50 years, is to be completely ineffective.